All right, boys and girls, we out fishing today. Beautiful Sunday day. And you see right here, my cousins right here, we've been fishing for quite a while now. You know, we do tap up, get together, we always fishing.
Always fishing.
It's the original fishing group. What's stuck on, cuz? Oh yeah, look, they are standing up out there. They out there. I'ma zoom in for you guys. As soon as we get a little closer in the water.
Trust this.
Oh yeah.
You can try the other side.
We might have to try the other side, man. This don't look like, this ain't deep. They got everything roped off,
yeah,
man.
That's what we used to be able to run.
Yeah, there's a little channel that runs right there. And that's about it for sure. The tide's coming up, so it's gonna get deeper, but
yeah.
Okay. Good luck, guys.
All right, thank you. So apparently this is low tide.
I mean, I can get these messed up. Brandon don't look like you want them messed up at
all. I'll mess them up. I don't give a fuck.
You don't want them messed up at all.
Hey, they was free.
Oh, okay. Shit. Shit, let's go out there with one pole. I don't give a fuck about these niggas. I don't think it's going to be that fucked up. If they standing out there, I'm going to walk down.
Oh shit.
Bruh.
Hey. There you go. Oh man, another oyster bed. Hell yeah. Yeah, it's cold. This fuck's moving, guys. It's moving. a smaller hook. Yeah. I dang it.
Navy ship out there, guys.
Line up. I just saw some popping cork. Burn bridge. Somehow the line got up under something. Caused my cork to go down. Kind of. Oh, your pole? I'm gonna put that shit in. There you go.
Are you serious?
What happened?
How did that work?
It's all tangled up?
Uh-huh.
Some trying to tell us not to fish today or something going on. Bait. Yeah, I had to fix one. I think I got the lead thing set up too long. Let's shorten that joker up. Yeah, see, too long right here. Yeah. Hopefully ain't no stingray. Not stingray?
It is.
It is? Oh man.
Yep.
Yo, stingray.